Welcome to Real Kiwi Fishing. This week Steve and I back up north. What we're going to try and do is head over to Hauhorawe this time and try and find some bigger fish. Haven't really targeted them up here lately, so thought we'd go and give that a nudge. There's been a few big fish caught, around 10 kilos, so hopefully get onto a few of those. It'll be a bit of fun and we'll just have a little bit of a look around. But this is a beautiful far north. Just heading out in the middle of nowhere. Basically heading out to the 80 meter mark and saw a heap of skippies. Heaps of skippies just jumping around everywhere. And chucked out the skippy lure. And Steve-O's hooked up. There's a big school of them over there jumping. And around this area you might even start seeing, could even see a marlin. They've been sighted out here.
Jesus, heaps of them.
There you go, nice little skippy. Just doing a little bit of micro jigging now. There's a lot of sign on the sounder. Thought we'd drop the micro jigs just in roughly 50 meters of water. Just doing a bit of soft baiting. Steve's on the micro jigs. Thought I better mix it up a bit. And a little soft bait got hammered. Nothing big, but fun on these light reel.
It's not bad. Good. Nice colour in them.
There you go. Not a bad fish. The soft bait there. This little 5-inch. Got a double hookup. Steve-O's in. I'm hooked up. Steve-O's hooked up again. A little bit nicer fish this time. Still not huge, but they're real nice fish. Roughly around sort of 50, 55 centimeters. We've actually gone to just straight to soft baits. The micro jigging didn't seem to be working that well. But we'll have another shot at it later, probably. There you go, Another nice fish, soft bait. A lot that size. Hopefully there's a couple of bigger ones in them. But yeah, nice table fish. Around that 50 centimetres, 55. Stevo's hooked up to a nice fish, about the same size you're probably catching. I'm hooked up. There you go, another nice fish there. All around that size. Yep.
Yet again.
This is on my other pioneer rod. It's got a slow pitch jig.
All lit up. Too legit, I quit.
Okay, nice fish on the little jig. That one was on my little slow pitch pioneer rod. It's not a bad rod. Hooked up to a Marco. My little softbait pioneer rod. How good is this rod? Handling it. Got a 7 foot marker.
Thanks for watching another great day out fishing with Real Kiwi Fishing. And you can also find more of my movies on my YouTube channel, Real Kiwi Fishing.